Hello friends, how are you? Good morning. Today we will discuss about relay, IDMT, inverse definite minimum time. Inverse definite minimum time relay. So let us start about the input parameter of relay. So this is the input parameter of the relay. First is the name of the feeder, load current in ampere, minimum fault current line to line in ampere, maximum fault current line to line in ampere, relay type, relay code, relay number, city primary current in ampere, city secondary current in ampere, relay error, city error, overshot in second, circuit breaker interrupting time, safety, where I greater than equal to low over current, I double greater than high over current, IE greater than earth fault current. IDMT. What is IDMT? IDMT is a type of overcurrent relay which trips according to the magnitude of the fault current, which means as the magnitude of fault current increases, the relay tends to trip the circuit breaker quickly. For example, now we discussed about current with respect to time. As per example, if the current is flowing to the flowing through the breakers or relay is I equal to 35, the time to trip the IDMT relay is 2 seconds. If the current is continuing increasing and now the current is 50 ampere, so the time of tripping is 0.5 seconds. So the time is inversely proportional to the fault current, T proportional to 1 by I. If the current I is increasing gradually, so the time will be decreasing accordingly. So this is the IDMT curve. If the current increasing, then the time decreasing. So where T is the relay operating time and I is the fault current. So it is very important relay and it is used to clear fault accordingly in the transmission systems or transmissions networks.